It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. The global stock markets continued their rally towards new highs this week, which isn't surprising when you consider the extraordinary amount of economic fiscal stimulus. There's stimulus here, there's stimulus there, there's stimulus everywhere. The stimulus here comes from our own Federal Reserve Chairman, Jerome Powell, who signaled that he and his colleagues are likely to cut interest rates for the second time this year at its upcoming meeting. We have stimulus there in Europe, when on Thursday, the ECB, that's the European Central Bank, announced a fresh set of stimulus measures, including a rate cut and a relaunch of government bond buying, also known as quantitative easing. Big blue chip companies like Apple and Coke, among others, took advantage of lower interest rates and rushed into the debt market, issuing $75 billion of new corporate bonds. That's the most in a week since 1972. Now, these blue chip companies are using their billions to refinance debt, increase dividends, and buy back stocks. It's no wonder the market had its longest weekly winning streak so far this year in 2019. Now, low interest rates are only one form of economic stimulus. There are other ways to create stimulus: cheap commodities, cheap raw materials, and cheap energy. These things absolutely create stimulus. Commodities like corn, wheat, cotton, copper, heating oil, and gasoline are raw materials, and they've been getting cheaper. They've been dropping in price all year long. The lower cost of raw materials is simply a stimulus. Lower interest rates, lower borrowing costs, and lower gas prices benefit you and me, the consumer. And consumer spending makes up 68% of the U.S. economy. That's right, 68% of our GDP, the gross domestic product, is consumer spending. So there's stimulus here, there's stimulus there, there's stimulus everywhere. Seems to be adding up to why we have the longest economic expansion in history. And even better for you and me, a big, booming bull market to go along with it. Now, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio strategy appropriate to my goals? Am I participating in this big, booming economy? Why sit there and wonder when you could know? Simply call or text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. This is Bob Payne. I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.